Elgeyo Marakwet County is known internationally as a county of champions in athletics. This beautiful treasure has stretched further to the Department of ICT as it was ranked among the best county by embracing ICT venture to transact its daily businesses.
That in 2014, the Information Communication Technology Association of Kenya voted Elgeyo Marakwet as one of the best counties in use of ICT to improve people's lives. Improving the lives of people or citizens through ICT. And of course, this one is very encouraging, and we see more about people, more about youth using these platforms.
We have also been encouraged by what we have seen, what they are doing in the area of ICT, the area they have put ICT, and we have seen how counties can work with very little budgets, but nonetheless achieve a lot.
For the last 2 years in devolution system, the county has been utilizing this facility in various departments. For example, automation of health records in the county referral hospital, which is fully functional.
We expect to upgrade that system and extend it across the counties so that our citizens, who are the users of healthcare services, can be able to access services across the county. And even when you get referrals from our county referral hospital to other referral hospitals, we want to get seamless transmission of data across these healthcare facilities.
Within the county, we have some facilities which have an ICT platform to serve comprehensive care.
You don't have to be carrying books to and fro home. Sometimes patients forget their books, they forget their records. But once they are automated, with a click of a button, you can be able to access all the records of a patient.
The County Public Service Board, through its online job recruitment portal, has enhanced transparency and accountability in acquiring human resource.
Our online recruitment platform, working closely with the County Public Service Board, to ensure that our citizens and the public can be able to make job applications, and they can even be able to follow up on the applications so that they can know the status and be notified when they are successful.
To make access to this recruitment portal, to everyone, to enhance accessibility to each person in the county.
Moreover, the county has embraced e-procurement that has facilitated integrity in the financial operations.
In finance department, we are using an accounting system called IFMIS, and this IFMIS is a system which was implemented by National Treasury to cater for monitoring of expenditure and capturing of information. And this is one of the systems which is used worldwide. It's an Oracle-based system. And this system is really robust in terms of number of modules which are being used. One of the modules which was implemented initially in the first year when county government was in place is expenditure module. And now that we have an e-procurement module, which is the second phase, which became operational from July last year, and it was reinforced by the directive from the president.
Furthermore, the public has been able to give their views through the official county social media platforms that include Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram. This has led the public to hear their opinions at ease and know what is recent in their motherland county.
With emerging technologies such as the social media platforms, our citizens find them of valuable use. We have a very active Facebook page, County Government of Elgeyo Marakwet, with over 10,000 likes. It is one of the most popular in this country. We use that to sensitize our publics on job applications. We let them know when tenders have been advertised. We also let them know about events and occurrences that do happen in the country that we believe are of public interest. Alongside that, one of our platforms that we have found useful is our county bulletin, which is published on a quarterly basis, which complements all the other ICT subjects we do.
To upgrade the efficiency of above social networks, the ICT department is currently setting up ICT center structures in every sub-county to facilitate the county ICT milestones.
We have an ICT center now in Tot, We have an ICT center in Kapsor, we have an ICT center in Kapchirok, we have an ICT center in Cape Korea, and all these are to be able to enhance communication.
And these ICT centers will help all the suppliers and the contractors, and also the students within the county, because they will be going to the centers to ensure that, to help them in terms of sending quotations and in terms of getting the response, because even in terms of getting payments response, you get a response from the center.
Despite the above success, the county faces a number of challenges. For example, the unfriendly terrain here. This cuts across the county, which in return is a major challenge in developing ICT infrastructure.
We realize that Elgeyo Marakwet County is blessed with the diverse geographical terrain. We are expected within the county to avail ICT resources to all parts of the county. However, the terrain presents a lot of geographical challenges. Setting up ICT infrastructure along the escarpment and across the escarpment is quite a challenge.
Secondly, the county envelope is too little, which has left the department only to utilize less than 1%, which is way below the industry standard that recommends that 10% of the total county budget should be channeled to ICT function.
Asking that this factor of geographical terrain be taken very seriously and be considered when decisions are being made on factors that will determine revenue allocation to counties. Because given the same amount on a flat surface and given our terrain, we'll have to expend more resources to avail those resources across the county. We have also observed that ICT is yet to gain the prominence that it so deserves. The industry advises and recommends 10% financial allocation. We are yet to realize that, because at the moment, for the past two financial years, we've had 9 million in the previous year, and now about 28 million for ICT in development, which is less than 1% of our general revenue allocation as a county. We are therefore asking for more resources to be available to the department. But we cannot do that in exclusion, because we also know the other competing interests and other services that our nation need. So it is only fair that the Elgeyo Marakwet County be considered for additional funding, and then within that additional allocation, ICT can also get more of it. We are hoping that we can move away from the less than 1%, at least 6%, which will help us to really make progress, a lot of progress in ICT development.
At the moment, the county of Elgeyo Marakwet is intending to set up a robust ICT structure within the county headquarters at Iten Town that will be connecting the county offices to the publics living within the locality.
To make sure that we develop an ICT center in the headquarters here in Iten, that will take a radio station, will take in a big ICT center that can be able to liaise with county assembly, where we can be, the radio station can, and the TV station can be pinging up the information and the debate in the parliament, and it can be pinged to the sub-counties. That way the communities can be able to follow the transactions of the house, they can be able to follow up the debates within the county. We also, this a big ICT center will also carry in an information communication center, and which will also have, in collaboration with KNLS, our library, a community library that is also in. We'll also have a big auditorium where community and the citizen can come for meetings, where information can be passed through there.
But this may not be realized if the allocation to these departments remains at the dime. This shows that with the settlement of financial constraints through well-wishers, private investors, increment in the county allocation, the county government of Elgeyo Marakwet ICT department can really transform the lives of the publics. This was brought to you by the Department of ICT and Public Service, County Government of Elgeyo Marakwet, with a mission to provide efficient, affordable, and reliable infrastructure for sustainable economic growth and development for improved service delivery. Oh, yo, 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 oh, yo